Jax here. Another feeding video. Got lots of snakes. Got to feed them a lot. I got a couple new snakes. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let's get started. Python, but I thought it was a pretty cool snake. Let's check it out. He's trying to get out already. super long. Look how long this snake is.
Looks like an egg.
Look how pretty. He's an awful long snake. Look, let's see if we can open him up a little bit. You can see he's definitely a long snake. It's pretty, huh? What do you think?
He's beautiful. Looks like an egg. You know what I'm talking about? Because of the yellow and the white.
Come on, get in there.
Sorry, he's not food.
It's how he burrows. He just disappears in that bedding.
Right here. See, so they can see everything.
How far are you? Alright, this is the new girl I just got. She's not real, I mean, I thought she was going to be breedable this year, but she's not really that big enough to breed yet, but she's a nice female. I'll use her to bring out what genes are hidden in different snakes, or she's a nice female. She's just a normal. She's definitely nice, look. Let me see if I can't sex her real quick while we're here. You getting that?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's just a female. Just a girl.
Okay. You should do a video on how...
Okay, guys, that concludes our video. I hope you liked it. Fed a bunch of snakes. I got a couple new ones in there. Yeah. So, if you like that stuff, comment down below. Let me know what kind of stuff you like. If you want to see a certain snake I have, let me know, and I'll show it in the next video. Thanks a lot for watching.